In this lesson, you will follow along and repeat after me. When you see the three or four dots, this is when you should be speaking. The Fountain of Youth. Baby boomers desire youth. Even as they age and retire, they seek to live a healthy, enjoyable, and active retirement. In fact, the need to outdo past generations in terms of health has become a common sentiment with people striving to appear and act decades younger. Botox treatments, hormone injections, and cosmetic surgery have all become flourishing industries. The effects are immediate, although no one yet knows the cost to long-term health. People may be jeopardizing their chances for longer and healthier lives in favor of focusing on short-term gains as the side effects of treatments remain completely unknown when used over decades. What's more, in the quest to stay young, many have become victims of scams as treatments are hawked with all sorts of unproven promises. And now there is having a trickle-down effect on teens and 20-somethings who similarly view as acceptable cosmetic surgery and other beauty treatments.